and do a video of a Kubota SPL 75.